like this. Not one bit.
V, you're thinking of the sentries.
Silence.
Sure sounds it. We'll be here till sundown at least.
I can't get him through the shutter.
Like this around here?
Nah, almost never. That's why I don't like it one bit.
How do you like that then?
That's all.
Quick and quiet. Q and Q.
They have a whole squad there. Convoy security, maybe.
Okay. Things are a little trickier than we expected. Their systems must have detected vibrations under the building when we drilled through. All units are on alert. Which means instant cutoff of all passages, like rats in a cage.
Where exactly are we?
Where exactly are we?
Plant and services level. And it's where we'll stay if we don't disable security.
Right. How far to Mikoshi?
Mikoshi. A ways to go still?
No. The lab is in the next sector over. But we need to get there first.
Need to get to an access point.
There any access points? Gotta get to one stat.
I'm looking. Give me a sec. I found one. It's not far. You can jack in your personal there.
Okay. Better hope there's a port for Alt Shard, too.
I'm sending you the shortest route. We need to lift this goddamn lockdown first.
Just keep your heads down. Nobody needs to know about our little visit in here.
Pathology.
Code Red initiated. All employees are to remain where they are until the lockdown has been lifted.
Now, this is completely unrealistic. Just want to see if there's any of this stuff I picked up is new. I recognize the Badlands one. Nope, okay. Specialist, huh? Short circuit immediately. I see you. Haha. Gotcha. I'm dead. I'm dead,
Drop any weapons and come out!
I don't like that idea.
Come out, come out!
Code Red initiated. All employees are to remain where they are until the lockdown has been lifted.
Man, gotta be here somewhere.
Let me just... After I look through the whole room, we'll worry about what I can read and what's... Turn that off. A little risky, but let's read this thing. Is there anything to read? Nope, nothing, okay. That makes it safer for me. And we've been in there.
What the?
That's an enemy. Oh yeah, that's an enemy.
Be here somewhere. They are until the lockdown has been lifted.
Clear.
Clear, huh? This automated message. Do not reply. Lockdown procedure activated. From facility security system to Arasaka laboratory and manufacturing. With a glare there. To all employees, due to an unidentified threat, I guess lockdown has been initiated for your safety. All walkways, including emergency exits, are hereby closed. Life support systems have been assigned highest priority. Remain calm and await instructions from your crew supervisor. Further information on lockdown will be transmitted in a separate announcement. This is an automated message. Please do not reply. The T-Vagers case? From Takeru Ito to Reina Hirano, sis? Hirano's son, the T-Vagers incident will be handled by something present time. There is no indication that any information, something personality extraction, has gone beyond the walls of the CIS labs. The Department of Operational Oversight is working on securing our channels, but in the meantime, I suggest you screen your employees once more. I remind you that data extraction from clients' constructs cannot become public knowledge. Should any potential mishaps occur, we are prepared to say that Secure Your Soul is still undergoing testing and that unexpected outcomes may occur. Secure Your Soul. Can that be something like to protect against Soul Killer? But I need not tell you how something such as this could affect the public image of Arasaka and its initiatives. Most importantly, CIS is Arasaka-sama's proverbial baby. We cannot disappoint him. Shut up, guys. Send me a report of your security updates. That is your number one priority. Takeru Ito, Department of Operational Oversight. Manufacturing level floor plan? Oh, I just can't see that. Oh, wait. Nope. Take over. And next one. Oh, the humanity.
Thank you for joining all of us here at M54.
I guess just three cameras. Actually, here. Are we gonna do that? turn it off. Yeah, I don't know where that guy is. Oh, I see you. Oh, there's one up there too. No wonder the cameras couldn't see him. So then, we have to go over there. And what's... Yeah, I want to see what's down those other areas. There's a ladder up. Then, yeah, I was wondering what's up here. Oh, this is where we killed that sniper. Looking around, guys. I can't go back there? Wait. This is where we came in, right? I guess. Maybe not, no.
Shit!
What? Don't say that. Scary. Oh, okay. Yeah, I was wondering what those two things went to. They're good for sneaking around and getting a drop on the enemy.
Code Red initiated. All employees are to remain where they are until the lockdown has been lifted.
Alright, did I look at this one? I think so, yeah. So I know there's a... Get me out of there. Sweet. We were already in here, yeah. Check up here before we go for the security room.
I wouldn't touch that door. Unless you want a horde of Arasaka elites coming down on our heads.
Okay, I can't open it anyway, so that's fine.
Okay.
Brace yourself.
Oh, I'm in the security room. Got the drop on her, literally. Hold on, before I get the shard and say we're ready. Electric baton gamma. Alright. Cyberware controversy in football.
I'm on it.
That's a mistake. On, you'll regret.
Oh. Tell me I made a mistake. Okay. Can't see. There's something seeing me. No? Wait, wait. Can't save. Just want to see, because I picked up a whole bunch of shards. I think they're just giving you these in case you couldn't find them during the rest of the whole thing. Because they're all repeats. Alright. We're ready, Alt.
Alt? The shard's in.
Yes.
How much time do you need to...
It is done.
Well, I'll be dead.
Hell yes! It worked!
So we can keep going. To Mikoshi.
Your path lies open.
You alright?
Still alive, you two?
For now.
You good?
I'm ready.
Likewise. Let's move.
Okay. Can't loot him. Oh, wait. Target not hackable. I can't shoot. Did she take these over?
V? Saul?
Whoa.
I feel it too. Something's amiss.
Alt has control.
Does anyone else have the chills? Something happened here.
We'll soon find out what. Mikoshi is near.
Who sees? It's under her control. I think the mech was going to shoot that guy.
Fucking hell.
Wow.
Can I finish them off? Coup de grace? No? What? Sorry to there. No? Alright. Oh my god. I'm so worried that at one point she's gonna lose control and then they're gonna start attacking without warning.
One of theirs. Dead.
Their own drone turned on him.
It's Alt.
Alt.
Clearing the way for us.
It's an alternate path.
I just hope we'll wind up being in her way somehow.
turn the car into a death trap.
It seems your alt takes no prisoners.
We don't either. So there's nowhere else to go, right? Let's check up here first. I mean, it's probably safe. It's probably alt using the camera. Very fancy schmancy. The hell am I? Oh. Alright, let's go.
Guard tried to evacuate them.
Non-combatants. They didn't have to die.
Yeah, that's true. Is that an unread one? I don't remember seeing that one. Secure your soul, VIP clients. Instructions regarding the recent disclosure from Leander Tevagers. How do you say that? Tevagers? Amsterdam, Netherlands, writer, liberal, VIP status as a client of the Secure Your Soul program. 1. All names filed under the VIP category, petitions, politicians, celebrities, artists with cultural or economic influence, religious leaders, members of governments, members of the business class or of Arasaka, etc., are and must remain confidential. 2. Any disclosure of clients in the CIS program is a strategic decision by the board and Arasaka's PR department. 3. Our priority is to maintain our current, relatively moderate, level of publicity and communication regarding the program throughout the media until testing is complete. 4. Information about the so-called additional functions of the program, data extraction, data copying, construct modification, are strictly confidential by order of AR-97223. Well, is that so? That's the same one. So not only did these this one's not looted, but they did loot most of the bodies. These are pre-looted bodies here.
She flatlined them all. They probably didn't even realize she had cut through their ice.
Yeah.
No mercy, it seems.
Gotta remember what mercy is.
The Netrunners.
To show any.
That's true. Must hurry, huh? Breaking, Saburo Arasaka dead. Wow. Yesterday evening, Saburo Arasaka, the founder and CEO of the Arasaka Corporation, was pronounced dead in Night City. Arasaka's body was found in a suite in the Kampeki Plaza Hotel by his son, Yoronobu Arasaka. For all I know, I read this already, but it's short and that's pretty topical. It remains unclear whether Arasaka died of natural causes or foul play was involved. Numerous witnesses reported hearing multiple shots within hotel premises. Arasaka's internal policing unit has now prevented the NCPD from opening an official investigation. We are still awaiting an official statement by the Arasaka Corporation's PR department. Okay. Mikoshi. Oh. Is this it? Right.
I think this is it. I made it. A few opening. Steps is all that separates you from Mikoshi.
It seems you finally get your chance. We're with you, V. To the very end. The Aldecalos always keep their word.
Well, then get over here.
It can't be much further, can it?
We have the room.
No, shit, not good. Gonna puke.
Ugh. Hate that. This thing it up. Oh. I have to open this one. Can you guys help me? I'm like a dying person here. Thank you.
You can do this.
Whoa! Yikes!
Stop!
Oh, sh. Adam Smasher. No!
Oh, the Toto!
Trying to draw my gun. Oh! Saul's dead. Ignore obsolete. What?
Fuck!
Hold that stupid.
Oh crap!
Hey, you better step it up.
Where is he? Oh, there's more up there. Oh. Yeah. I saw them a little too late. Where am I now? I still gotta reach Mikoshi? What?
This is it. I made it. A few steps is all that separates you from Mikoshi.
It seems you'll finally get your chance. We're with you, V. To the very end. The Aldecalos always keep their word.
It can't be much further, can it?
We have the room.
Shit!
Come on. Breathe.
Do this.
Yeah, and then that happens. I wish I could do something about him now. Weak to a lesser listening.
Oh, the Toto! Fuck!
I gotta get up and run! Let me run, let me run, let me run! Whoa!
This is your
gift! Whoa!
Reloading! Cover me!
She was tanking for me before. Raise server. I'm having trouble moving around. Yeah, I see a bunch of snipers.
We got heavy casualties.
I can't target him? Target! Give me the target. Thank you. Now where's Smasher? Whoa! Get the hell out of here, man.
this raid, the old cunt! Once I finish with you, I'll hunt her down!
Target this guy here. Wait, wait, no, I need him. Need that. Got him. I just gotta see what kind of loot this guy has. Access token. Bye bye. Oh, that was really satisfying. Oh, that's one of those huge guns? No, thank you. Good God. We killed Adam Smasher. I'm very happy about that. I wanted to look over here. Am I on a time thing here? Can I make it around? I mean, in real life, I know I would be. Where are all the snipers that were hanging out? All their bodies are gone? Well, they were up top even more, up there. Oh, I'm not gonna bother trying to get up there. I can barely walk. Oh, Saul. Jeez, his head blown off. You were an ass, but you deserved a better ending than that. Still wondering if I could jump up to that top level. There's an overhang, though. I can't even jump at all, actually. Just try it. Alright, let's go get to the Mikoshi access point.
You don't look too strong.
I'm not that strong.
I'll make it.
Can't run.
The access point lies before you.
Link
to it, insert yourself, then search for me on the other side.
Come on, lean on me.
Okay.
I can do this.
Thanks for everything, Pan Am.
So listen, all I know for sure is Alt's bound to stage a coup in my head. Can't know who'll be coming back from this cyber John, so... Thank you now,
V. Shut up and do whatever you have to do.
Okay.
Any parting advice?
Just be yourself.
Just be yourself. There's something over here, though. I have to see what it is. Access point operation protocol Izanagi. Information regarding the location and technical specifications of Mikoshi infrastructure is classified top secret. Requests for access to this information will not be accepted. Active Authorization level Kizen grants access to access point Izanagi within Arasaka Tower, Night City. After prior session registration expressed permission for said session. The use of access point Izanagi via authorization level Kizen for research purposes additionally requires input of the grant or permit number issued by the acting head of research operations. All sessions will be recorded. There's more reading. Which it didn't take so long to get to. Where is it? Right here. Death of a mercenary, author unknown. Is that new? Wrong thing. Yeah, I guess that's new. I wish there was an easier way to search for these things. Instead, they got it breaking up into different areas, and it's not even in any order. I'm gonna assume I read that already. Just all the ones show up at the top with the unread status. Here's another one. The relic. Why all the fuss? Almost back to Pan Am. She's like, what the hell is she doing? To see if that's new. Nope, okay. That's an old one. Laters. Sorry about Saul. No longer better call Saul. Come on, just crawl over there. Once we're in cyberspace, I'll be able to move around easier. Don't need my body for that. Ew. It's like a worm. I don't know, just the look of that cable is too soft looking. Oh, I'm in the water. Oh, that helps, that's right. I guess this is really cold water. Microtech Hydra version 2.1.